Hey, what are you hunting with?
It's a semi-auto 7.62x39. The guy in the store said it'd be fine for hunting deer.
Oh my god, you don't need a semi-auto to harvest a deer. Go get yourself a bolt action.
Okay, I got myself a bolt action.
Oh my god, that's way too tactical. You do not need that.
Really? Too tactical? Okay, I asked for something less tactical. I got this 300 Win Mag bolt action.
Oh my god, a 300 Win Mag? Are you hunting elephant or deer? Come on, man, try again.
Too big? Okay. Okay, I went back. I told him it was too big. I got a bolt action 223 now. How's this?
Oh, so they give you a 223. You can't take a deer with a 223. That's so inhumane.
Yeah, figured. Okay, I'll be right back. All right, I brought it back in. He gave me a pump action shotgun. Told me to run some buckshot. Is that gonna work?
Oh, 12 gauge buckshot. What's wrong? A little baby can't aim a rifle?
Oh my god. Well, I brought it back and he said I'm running out of options, so he just gave me a knife.
Oh, you're gonna use a knife? Stop being such a coward. Use your bare hands like a man.